If you are new to crypto space, then most likely you don't know that there are such cryptocurrencies or such crypto coins or tokens which you can buy, which you can stake. And staking means that you are taking these tokens or coins and you are locking them up. And for this locking up, you are getting rewards. And in this video, I'm going to show you three best websites to my opinion. And these are my websites where I'm researching such coins or such cryptocurrencies which you can lock up, guys, and get rewarded for. If you are new to this channel, consider subscribing as own Crypto Bull channel. I'm reviewing different projects, I'm doing cryptocurrency price predictions, I'm doing trading videos, technical analysis, and much more videos related to cryptocurrencies and to trading, guys. And by the way, guys, today I created a Patreon. If you are interested, check out my Patreon. Link will be also in description and first comment of this video. Now let's review these three websites. And first one, CryptoSlate. Here, if you come into CryptoSlate, on the left hand side, you will find these coin rankings, token rankings, recently added, biggest losers, and here you will also find proof of stake coins. If you click in it, you will be left only with proof of stake coins. And currently, as you can see here on this list, Polkadot has the highest return on investment. If you are staking Polkadot, you can see that you can get 20% per year. If you will be, for example, holding your money in banks, you will never get such returns as staking, for example, coins. And here, as you see, Polkadot 20%, and not to mention that Polkadot is growing in price also every day. If we go now to CoinMarketCap, I wanted to show you that Polkadot is actually gaining price heavily. And like I mentioned in one of my previous videos where I did the price prediction for Polkadot, I told you that this crypto will be top three cryptocurrencies. And I think that this is one of the best crypto projects for smart contract platform building. And this year, this project will become very, very big, guys. And one of reasons, as you can see here, is also that Polkadot is one of the most profitable projects if you are staking Polkadot or Dot coins, guys. So Polkadot, and here are many others. Here in this tab or this column, in this second column, you can see rewards, how much you can get for these coins. And here are also DPoS coins, and DPoS is delegated proof of stake coins. Delegated proof of stake means that there are created nodes on blockchain which are responsible for processing power, for block creation of particular blockchain technology, and you can delegate your coins to those nodes or lock up your coins with those nodes, and you can also get rewards. And this is similar to proof of stake, only this is that you are delegating your coins to those nodes. So first website is CryptoSlate. Now let's move to the next one, and next one is Earn Passive Income with Crypto, and this is Staking Rewards. This is also one of the most popular websites where you can come in and where you can find different staking coins. And by the way, I will leave all links in first comment and in description of this video. Just come in and check these websites out for yourself. As you see, first one is Coin, which you would like to stake, and here you will see rewards column where you can see how much staking is for that particular coin. They are offering only 13.8% for staking, so for staking Polkadot. And notice also that you can stake Polkadot on Binance.com cryptocurrency exchange, so as on many other cryptocurrency exchanges, if you would like to stake Polkadot. Synthetics Network, 41% for rewards for staking. And if we click on this rewards tab, it will organize these coins from highest staking to lowest staking. As you see, Tendies, I don't know even what is this token or coin about, but it gives you currently 653% on staking. This is yearly staking, you can get 653. But guys, if you are seeing these high or very high staking coins, please notice that you might invest in these cryptocurrencies, but usually it works that way, that you are buying these cryptocurrencies with these high staking rewards, but you are losing in longer term when you start staking them in the price drop of the coin itself. For example, you bought this coin for $1 and you started staking this, and after 1 month, this coin already cost about 20 cents only. So you lose more, or you are pretty much staying even, rather than you are earning something. So be very careful, and if you are investing in these, do a project review. And maybe that project is created only for this hype creation on this staking, and the project itself is nothing and there is no project at all, guys, and this is pretty much a shitcoin, guys. So be careful with these very high staking reward coins. So yes, guys, here you can research many more of them. If you are interested, you can click here view all, and you can view all these cryptocurrencies which you can stake. And now let's move to the last one, which I also find one of the best ones, is coin to stake staking monitor. As you can see, coin2stake.com, guys, coming into this one if you are interested. And here you can also see, here in first column you can see coins which you can stake, and in second column you can see yearly return on investment, which is yearly return on investment. As you see, there is some Fusion coin, 23% a year. There's OMG network. This used to be one of popular coins or popular cryptocurrencies. Then we have Tezos, Ion, and so on and so forth. And also, if you click here, you can organize them from higher to lower or from lower to higher staking rewards. And as you see, Synthetix network token is currently giving you 49% reward for staking. So this is rather high. And Synthetix project, if you don't know, guys, this is rather strong project, and I will be doing my price prediction for Synthetix also in one of my future videos. So yes, guys, if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.